So if I stand in front of a speeding car, would you tell me who you are? What you like, what's on your mind, if I get it right? How I love that no one knows. And the secret's all that we've got so far. The demons in the dark lie again. Play pretend like it never ends. This way no one has to know. Even a half smile would help slow down the time. If I could call you half mine, maybe this is the safest way to go. We're singing.
Problem, Savannah.
Don't kill me.
Is that to the one person who matters? You haven't said anything.
Why is everything always falling apart?
You know, I thought I knew you, Topanga.
But we have to live with that.
But I was wrong.
Damn it.
You're still in love with her.
I love you. What
are you doing?
You're like...
It's hard to describe what I feel for me.
Give me a look.
I want you to know that I'm leaving you.
Advertise my secret. I don't really need it. I know you can feel this, so advertise my secret.
I don't want anybody to be weird, Ralphie.
Including me.
Especially you.
Please, please don't shut me up.
Anyone anymore.
And I totally fell. Wherever you run, I run with you.
I wanted you to fight.
I'm the guy for you, Buck Davis.
I wanted you to say there is no one else. I love you.
I had to dream of a perfect woman.
And that you'd rather be alone than without me.
She wouldn't even come close to you.
I wish.
Seriously.
I wish this all could have been different.
Then why didn't you come back?
I wish that so much.
So if life doesn't want me and Topanga together, then you can't fight life, can
you? Right. Yeah.
So what sort of a person does that make me?
Just don't, please.
I can't stop loving someone like you.
Why did you sleep with her?
Please.
Stay away!
Was it worth it? Loving her.
You go back to him and then I'll go back to her.
It was worth it.